What the fuck? Can't really hear it. My hand was just like stapled together. Good as new, baby.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's me?
He's just throwing shit at me.
Eat it. It's good.
Can I turn the volume up here? This game is too much. So do that. Hope it's not too loud now.
Bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Not again!
Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
Oh! Oh, God, that's so nasty.
Shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll pay for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
It's still pretty quiet, yeah. Boy, stall. Let's just turn that like 9. What was that? Cut my mouth open. I'm trying to fight back.
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs.
Yeah, you can't play it in VR. Your teeth? I thought I just cut my mouth open so I could like eat. I don't know if cutting my teeth out would make any sense. God damn, dude. My hand works! What the fuck? I have no weapons or anything. My hand works! Pet collar, rope, and saw. Oh my god! Thank you for the follow. People need to be doctors. It sounded like your teeth. Oh wow, that looks real good. Holy shit. This game is crazy. At least you can oh, I got an herb! Do I need to heal? I can use it apparently. Then I used it, I healed. I smoked some weed. Those intestines, yeah. The subtitles were on, I thought. What is it under? I turned them on. There you go. What is this old lady? Like, kill her or something? Hit that bitch in the face. Knock her ass out. Thank you for the follow. Hey, to put something on it? Handgun ammo, okay. The handgun felt pretty shitty. Unveiled abyss. Oh boy, I wonder how long that phone call is gonna last. Probably not very long if I had to guess. Oh shit. If I'm missing something? I don't fucking know, man. Oh boy. I don't think I want to go down there. I don't know. Get a key for that. The garage. Here, my garage. To get those from? The intest? If didn't see me. Oh shit, but I'm trapped. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. I'm so dead. Fucking run, fucking run, fucking run! Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Hatch key, what the fuck is the hatch? Nope, run, run, run. The fuck? The fuck? Where do I go? I can smell you. Oh, shit. I'm fucking dead! Is the hatch?
Oh. You know I'm gonna find you, right? I do.
Oh my God. Don't tell me, by the way. Don't tell me. I'm just thinking aloud to myself.
Here I come.
Ooh. Oh, Jesus, what do I do?
Come out, come out, wherever you are!
What's this? Oh shit. What hatch? Oh, I'm so fucking screwed. Oh my God. I'm so dead. What hatch? I don't tell me, but I'm just...
They say, once family, always family.
Oh, he's coming. Might have to run past him, though, I don't know. Is what you believe it is. Oh my God! No! No, what do I do? Fuck! Run! Fucker, run! I don't know where to go! I don't know what the fuck to do, I'm gonna freak! No! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Can I hop this counter? Jesus Christ, where do I go? No! Stop! Leave me alone! Fuck off! I don't know what the fuck to do! Okay. Okay. Something's... no. Nothing here. No, don't worry about me, I'm fine. I'm fine, I'm gonna be fine. You can guard with LB, okay. What the fuck? I'm dead. Bye. Bye. Oh my God! Holy shit! Holy shit! I know, I'm dead, I'm dead. Fuck you, shut up. Can I find the hatch before I die though? I'm not dead? Oh! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Mercy!
The way I, you know.
Yeah, it seems like.
How you been?
Fuck off! Fuck off, dude! I don't know what the fuck to do! Don't tell me, I'm gonna figure it out, but not this life, probably. Fuck! Fuck off! Did he lose me? Oh, you're a piece of shit. Yes, no spoilers. Probably removing them and tying people out. Even if I'm asking a question, I don't want an answer. I'm just thinking to myself, that's what a streamer has to do. You have to be talking. Oh my god, I'm not dead. I think I need tape and then I can open that with the key, maybe? Let's look at this. Oh, we got a second here. I don't know what the fuck that goes to. Yeah, I'm dead. Maybe I just give up on this life. I haven't found out what I need to find, though. Suck a dick. You can block, which is good to know. Didn't tell me that until after I was getting my ass beat. Break it with something, like what? Where is this
you
fucker?
You can't hide from me, boy.
If I get stuck for too long, I'll ask for you. I'll eventually ask. I've just started on this part. Oh, fuck yourself. Oh god, he's like sitting in the same place. Oh shit. Give you a hug. Hug my little Ethan. Ask him if you can use the shovel.
Ethan.
This guy's fucking boys.
Just do whatever you want.
I found you!
Fuck! What's in here? Nothing? Oh, get off of me, you fucker! Can't believe you can guard so well. Why doesn't you just fucking kill me? What the fuck? There's a fucking hole in this wall over here anyway.
You're gonna have to do better than that, boy. I'm waiting!
Fuck, it's just spoons. Oh, okay. Oh, shit.
I'm on to you.
No, go. Fuck off. I'm dead. Oh, I'm so fucked. Get off me. Oh, he snapped my neck.
Pathetic.
Oh, I think I'm dead. Yeah. Holy shit, my hands are sweating. Oh, fuck. Okay. I don't remember where the key was, but I found that. Hiding the shadows is a good way to keep Jack off of you. Heart is racing. First aid. Map. Quick turn with LS plus B. Examine objects. Okay. Where do you get that? I don't even remember where you got the key from. These week's Mama Spaghetti. The worst thing I've witnessed in a long time. At least I know where to go. I have no fucking clue what to do before. Where's that key even at? I don't fucking remember. I don't want to keep him off of me, kind of, though. guard didn't tell me that until after I was nearly fucking dead. Okay. I think I got it this time. If I can find the fucking key. Can't do that. Oh god. So he shows up again down this hallway. That must be where I gotta get the key from then, right? To get past him. Coming? Okay, I gotta get past him. I think I know how to do that pretty well. Okay. Oh, God! Alright. This game is pretty good. It's pretty scary. And I'm a little bitch when it comes to horror. Where is this fucker? Try to be stealthy. Open the door or something? Do you see me? I think so. Is he gonna break the fucking wall again? He might. My wife left me. There it is. Okay. Anything else over here? Where'd that little shit get to? Going to your mom's house. Actually, probably might be his mom right there. Oh, God. It's a fucking bobblehead. Alright. Here goes. Here goes nothing.
I can smell you.
Can you smell me? Oh, I didn't get that herb, did I? Fuck. Use that line. Well, too late. If I don't get my ass beat, it's fine. Took my kid and everything. Oh shit.
Come out, whatever you are!
Go away! That's the herb. Run, get the fuck out,
You, right? I do.
Go! Fuck. Okay. I made it. Holy shit. Thank you for the follow. That scared me. I don't know if we're in a better place or a worse place now. Oh god. The fuck do I do? I got my herb. I could smoke some weed. That'll help, right? Oh boy. I don't see anything to help me. He's coming. I gotta go. He's coming. Holy shit. Oh shit. Oh wait. He's over here now? I need to hide? Don't tell me, I'm just thinking. Out loud. I don't know. Oh. I'm not even reading that much right now, sorry, but this just... I see people on the backseat so hard, just... no. Oh. Thank you, darling. I don't really want to get out. Do I have to? I can save! Oh, yeah! Yay! You can store items here, okay. Now from Mia. Store. Keeping the rest. Am I in a safe place? No way. Laundry room. I mean, it doesn't. I doubt it's that safe. Holy shit. That long ass time. I think 10 minutes is enough, but. I didn't read what he said, so. I just think they timed him out for 28,000 seconds. Chem fluid. Combine items in inventory. Combine? So now I have first aid medicine. Do I need it? I don't think so. Safe place. Oh god. I guess the guy doesn't come in the laundry room and he lets the wife do all the laundry. It really stink. Oh, thanks. Thanks for explaining. I don't want to leave now that I'm safe, but I guess I have to, huh? Something inside? Oh, I can open it from here. A lockpick. Oh, I quick turn. That scared the shit out of me. Did I get the lockpick? Yeah, I did. I don't want to leave. Oh, boy. Thank you for the mods, being on top of your game. Oh, we're back. We're back here. They're trolls. I didn't read what they said, so I don't know.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are they?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
My wrist is so fucked. They just stapled it together.
Hell of a girl.
The main hall? Oh, okay. So I'm going over there. All right, straight across. Should be easy, right? He's gonna get me. He's gonna get my booty. That accent. What's up, James? It's like Louisiana or something we're in. Okay. I don't think I can get out through here. Can I examine this? That's the way out, but I can't do it yet. Ah, that's fucking real good. I'm gonna play this for like another half hour. I can't do horror too long. I'm such a baby. My heart is still racing from earlier. God, my voice got so high pitched when he like killed me at the like I almost got out, but he killed me at the exit. I was freaking out, man. Don't know if I even need to sneak, but fuck that. I'm not gonna start stomping around the house like I own it. Seems like a good way to get myself killed. The fuck is that?
Hey, over here! Open up!
Who's that?
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
You're gonna die.
Me? No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons.
Oh, God, he's gonna die.
Get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right, let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like you...
Just take me into fucking jail.
All
right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your...
That's Louisiana on his arm, yeah.
Officer.
Deputy. Show me your wrist!
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? But you want to be a hero and save my life. A fucking pocket knife?
Oh.
Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
Oh, God. He's gonna die.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
You can do a couple different things, I think, right? I can lockpick this? Oh, first aid medicine, okay. Give me a fucking pocket knife. Slutty person that gets arrested. Oh no, here comes the handcuffs. Have your way now with the officer. I guess the other guy's not coming for me. You could put it in two hands. I don't know how my other wrist even... Why didn't you just show my fucking wrist? Cut it open! I wonder if there's more I could get to. I guess I should check, right? I swear to God, if I die, though. Stab yourself in the neck with a knife. Let's go save, actually. That is a good fucking idea. That is a really good idea. Save the goddamn game. Anything else I can open with this now? Stab the socks, maybe? Can store stuff in there. Okay. I don't know if I can open anything else with this. I could stab this old lady. Oh, she's not there anymore. Why not, though? She's probably on their fucking side. I mean, she has to, right? She lives here. That's the first thing I thought of. What do you do with this? What is this? I don't know what that is supposed to be. Looks like the guy is not chasing me right now. So I guess that's good. Got that going for me. Oh boy. If I even want to be in here. Thought I saw something else I could open now that I haven't yet. Guess not. Alright, garage. That guy's toast so fucking dead. You already know this, right? This fucking game.
Hey,
okay.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Oh my God.